very, very happy birthday to Mr. Dave Arthur from his lovely wife, who cares, the night before Mother's Day. And to all the El Paso district, happy birthday, Dave. Don't spend all your birthday money on candy treats. On behalf of your wife and all the El Paso district, we'd like to remind you that you're not getting older. You're getting bolder. You've got a lot of miles, but you came into this world with a triple tread, Dave.
Vacant seat. Thought I saw my future bride walking down the street. I shouted at the driver, "Conductor, you must slow down. I think I see her. Let me on the bus, lady. Honey, is that you? Oh, lady. Honey, where are you? It seems like every time I see you, baby, you up to something new. Come here, lady." She turned and doubled back, started headed toward a coffee-colored Cadillac. Pushing to the crowd, get to where she's at. I'm a campaign shouting like a Jackson diplomat. Lady, honey, is that you? Oh, oh, lady, honey, where are you? Like every time I see you, baby, you up to something new. I'm gonna tell you about it. Downtown, I'm searching for her, looking all around. I saw her getting in the yellow taxi headed downtown. I flagged that yellow cab, I paid up everybody's tab. I flagged a $20 bill. Get that little cab, is lady. Honey, is that you? Standing over by the record machine. Yeah, she looked just like the model on the cover of Glamour magazine. Woo. But she's too cute to be a minute over 17. Oh, meanwhile, I was still thinking.
She's in the mood.
No need to break it. I got a chance, Larry. I ought to take it. If you can dance, I think we'll make it. Come on, Queenie, let's shake it. A slow song, hell, we'll omit it.
We'll omit it.
But if it's a rocker,
it's a rocker,
yeah, that'll get it.
That'll get it. If it's good,
it'll be good.
We'll both admit it.
All right.
Come on, little queenie.